my haul today at the abandoned goods sale. I had LPs for a quarter and 45s for a dime. Didn't really find any LPs that was interesting to me, but I did have a chance this time to flip through some of the 45s and found two or three, so I thought it was pretty good for 30 cent. So I found Three Dog Night here. Never been to Spain. And I also found Hall & Oates, Africa. And I think B-Side had Kiss on my list. So, and I found a Herbie Mann, Superman single. Didn't have the original sleeve, but it was very clean. Just a little dusty. So, those are the three I found at the abandoned goods sale. So, I thought it was pretty good, like I said before, for a 30 cent day. So, please like and subscribe, and we'll see you guys next time.